day in love with you. With each day comes a new way of loving you.
Excuse me, sir. Could you tell me how to get to the real world?
As you well know, Fritz has been a firm supporter of the community of karaoke people since many years, probably about 22 of those years. And tonight he went to the park, which is in the Sands Best Western Plus Best Western Sands Hotel. And they have staff members that have been there for like a year and a half, or possibly even 7 3/4 months. And I paid them with a gift card, which was a present from the staff members where I have worked. And the business has been there way longer than the imports that are from Ireland world, or possibly even Australia. And then I tipped them $6 for my chicken wings that came with, and they said, can I substitute it? They said, no. Can I have a little bit of both? No. So it was blue cheese dressing instead of ranch dressing. And they said, no, you can't combine the ranch with the blue cheese. I said, I'm sorry. And then after I sang, the whole room went mental, completely mental, because I sang so well. And I went back and I said, I'd like to have one more beer, because I paid for my beer and my things that came with the dips that weren't allowed to be exchangeable. And then the girls were like, you're weird, you're stupid, and you're weird. And then I said, no, you're weird. And then she says, leave me alone, I'm a lesbian. And then I said, you leave me alone, I'm an old homo. And then the security dude that looks like Drake, that has that weirdly chiseled beard that's mostly makeup, says, dude, it's time to go home. He forgot to mention the fact that I used to host that same damn event for several years on every Wednesday night. Today happened to be Tuesday. He said, dude, get out. I said, I'm not going nowhere. Dude, you're not welcome here. I said, I'm going to talk to Dallas. Dude, get out of town. Dallas. Remember, it was a movie show. And he's like, get out. He's 25. Here's me at 64. And he's bullying an old homo. Losers. And the girl behind the counter says, I'm a transsexual lesbian. How dare you attack me the way you just attacked. I said, wow, did I? And I looked her straight in the eyes and I says to her directly, I said, how did I attack you? I didn't do that. Well, she goes like, well, it felt like you did for a minute there. I said, well, you'll notice you got a $6 tip.
It's Christmas, is it Madonna or Earth? And to baby, just slip the sample under the tree for me. I've been an awful good boy, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Why not?
And a baby, a 54 can play the full tune, light blue. I'll wait up for you, the Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Oh my God! Think about the fun I miss. Think of all the fellas.
Nervous, Keith. It shows. I'm so nervous. Santa cutie, filling my stockings.